Monroe Blanton here, making a attempt at the Marksman second degree. Let's see, let's get the camera off tripod. We have a target that is exactly 60 millimeters, and we have a barrier at 10 meters. There's the view to the target. The other end of the tape measure is right here in line with the target. So this will be an attempt at the Marksman second degree, and I think we will shoot, try to get 7 in the left target and then 8 in the right hand target. So we will be shooting the forget about it frame, and wish me luck. Okay, let's check, see what we got here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's see if we can put 8 over here with the remaining shots. Okay, we did a lot better on that side. It's kind of hard to count, but they are all in there. I only see maybe one or two, possibly three misses out of those. So all these are in. So that was that's either 8 or 9 that went through the middle. So we'll have to review the video to make sure, but I think we're good. Thank you very much, and I think I've covered all the basics, so it's good.